a little bit trying to pass Chilton at the entrance to one.
Coming up for a bid on third, Casper Neves looking to the outside of the rookie Ed Jones. And he's got him into the corner.
Now Sato has to worry about Casper Neves.
That are done here are usually arranged in the previous turn. So in turns three and four, if you want to pass down in one, then the opposite. Because if you're trying to do it going into a turn two or four, you just never get it accomplished.
Everything is so close now. You cannot lift off. If you do, because you make a mistake in a pass, you'll get passed by three other cars.
This is where he needs to start hoping and set something out of four to get a draft going down the front stretch.
Chilton is doing everything he can to stop him on the outside.
Here comes Sato for the race lead into one. Side by side, Chilton keeps his foot in it, holds him off.
Chilton knows what line to take at this point. Everybody's tried that. I've seen it three or four times, and he maintains the lead.
Now Casper Neves, can he get a run on Sato for second? Outside. Jump to their feet more as the three-time winner takes a run at Max Chilton, the race leader.
See, Casper Neves was smart, didn't try one. He'll get the speed coming out of two. Hopefully a draft down the backstretch. This is experience.
He can't afford to try a pass and then have to lift. Here is Sato back in the picture. See if Chilton's line works again. And it does.
Previously, we've seen all the passes going into one because they usually have a headwind coming down the front stretch. Right now, because of the windsock, the wind is working. You have wind coming onto your car, coming out of three. That allows these guys to be able to commit to the pass.
Got a run here. tries to defend. Two corners are...